Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Takeo Shimada. I'm a minister in charge of culture and communication of the Embassy of Japan. On behalf of the Embassy of Japan, I would like to thank you for coming tonight. Today, this evening's performance is one of the last events of the 2018 Cherry Blossom Festival, the biggest celebration of the U.S.-Japan friendship. Having said so, actually, I'm really looking forward to today's performance because I'm personally a great fan of today's performer. And I'd like to express my gratitude to the staff of the John F. Kennedy Center for their collaboration and support. Thank you for all hard work. This evening's performance is New York City-based Japanese singer-songwriter Kana Uemura. In 2010, she became a national star in Japan with her acoustic ballad, Toire no Kamisama, or in English, Goddess of the Bathroom, a heartfelt song about the memories she had of her grandmother. The title of the song comes from a story. Her grandmother used to tell her that a beautiful goddess lives in the bathroom, and if you keep it clean every day, she will make you into a beautiful person. I used to tell children something similar, but sadly, I could never get them to do their chores. I hear she will perform this wonderful song tonight. I hope you enjoy it. Now, without further delay, please join me in welcoming Kana Uemura to the stage. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Kana Uemura. Thank you for coming to my show today. I'm honored to be here today. I came to Washington, D.C. last year at Sakura Matsuri Festival, and I'm really happy to come back here this year, too. And basically, my original songs are in Japanese, but I will sing some English cover songs as well. So I hope you enjoy both songs. Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm not good at English yet, so can I see my cheating sheet? Okay? Thank you. My cell phone. The first song is called Atarashii Sekai. It means new world in English. I traveled around the US for 2 months about 6 years ago. I couldn't speak English and had no friends in the US, so I was a little scared before I traveled here. But I came and had many experiences which broadened my world and horizons. And I made this song when I went back to Japan. Please listen, Atarashii Sekai. Dakishimeta omoide wa egao mo namida mo minna ima kagayaite hitotsu tsutsu taisetsu na watashi no kakera ni natte mata tsuyoku naru mayowatsu ni aruite ku atarashii sekai e Chisana tsubomi no yoni
それじゃ何も始まらないから、転んで傷ついてもその先の未来を目指して抱きしめた思い出は笑顔も涙もみんな今輝いて、一つずつ大切な私のかけらになってまた強くなる、迷わずに歩いてく新しい世界へ。めぐりゆく季節の中、僕らはどんな夢を追いかけるだろう、これから何があったとしても自分を信じること、そして愛すること、悔しくて泣きたくてどうしようもない夜もある、でもきっと諦めず貫いた揺るぎない、その想いはいつかつながってまた一つ始まるよ、新しい世界が。抱きしめた思い出は笑顔も涙もみんな今輝いて、一つずつ大切な私のかけらになってまた強くなる、迷わずに歩いてく新しい世界へ。
The next song is a love song. It's called Milk Tea. You know, tea with milk. Please listen, Milk Tea.
もつれた二人の言葉、そらした自然そのままで途切れた隙間も埋める思い、耐えきれずに苦しくて痛む胸を押さえ始めて、飛び出した夜どうしてお互い一言素直に言えないの、迷い込んだ心の迷路、月明かり照らす道しるべ探し行こう、あなたが好きでやっぱり好きでうまく言えないけれど、愛しい気持ちどうかどうかまっすぐ届くように、いつもの自販機の前、あなたの好きなミルクティー、願いを込めるの、神様見守ってください、 傷つけ合ういびつな愛は冷たく乾いた不安募らせるけれど走ってゆくよ走ってゆくよすぐに伝えたいからそして二人がずっとずっとつながっていけるように
Thank you so much. 楽しいですか？楽しいですかは、は、do、何？誰か助けて。Are you enjoying? Thank you. Next song is English. The next song is called Being in Nashville. This is the first English song I made. I went to Nashville for business around 6 years ago. This was the first time I came to the United States. I met so many people and listened to the music in Nashville. I learned some important things and I had a lot of precious experiences there. And I made this song while I stayed in Nashville. Please listen, Being in Nashville.
I still remember those nights when I go to bed.My grandma used to put on this beautiful song. Although at the time I didn't know it was country, this song called Tennessee Waltz really touched my heart. After I lost my grandma, I came to Nashville to look forThe things she left me. Amelie's beautiful music and happy people, and a part of me I didn't even know. Being in Nashville, I realize it doesn't matter what other people think. What matters is who I was. Sometimes I need to leave behind family and friends to do what I wanna do. But above all, I need to stay true to myself always. Afraid of hurting somebody else and me, trying to be the perfect girl, because I believed we could be happier this way. But deep in my heart, I was hoping for someone to reach out for me and ease my pain. I can't suddenly change everything. I'm still afraid to be naked, but wanna be true to myself, wanna stay natural. Sweet Nashville has taught me the voice of my heart. The true heart that I want will sing eternally. Big Nashville, I realize it doesn't matter what other people think. What matters is who I wanna be. Sometimes I need to leave behind family and friends to do what I wanna do. But above all, I need to stay true to myself always. Above all, I need to stay true to myself always.
Thank you.
Never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Even though that pain and heartache seems to follow me wherever I go, though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seems to show. Then you try to say you're leaving me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why, is it so? But I never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Every time I think I've had enough and start heading for the door, there's a very strange vibration piercing me right through the core. It says, turn around, you fool, you know you love him more and more. Tell me why, is it so? Don't wanna let you go, I never can say goodbye, boy. Ooh, baby, I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no. Can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. I keep thinking that our problem soon are all gonna work out, but there's that same unhappy feeling, there's that anguish, there's that doubt. It's the same old dizzy hang up, can't do either or without. Tell me why. I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no. Ooh.
Okay. that was Never Can Say Goodbye from the Jackson 5. Yeah, I love that song. The next song is called Kagayaku Toki no Naka de. It means like among the bright time. It's a love song. I'm not alone, that I thought after I got married. And I didn't know that feeling makes me how happy. To be honest, I'm really nervous a little bit. Dochi? I'm nervous a little bit because I'm not good at playing the piano, but I'll do my best. Please listen, Kagayaku Toki no Naka de.
Ta-da!
Thank you. Was it okay? Thank you. You're so sweet. And the next song is a cover song. I think you know this song. Let me tuning. I'm sorry, I'm speaking Japanese now. I don't know how can I say this Japanese in English. Atteru? Mo wakannai wa. Cheat sheet minai to nani mo shaberenai yo. How many Is there Japanese here? 日本人の人、はい。あ、結構、結構今、あ、結構いる、結構いるんですね。わーい。もういつになったらしゃべる、みんなどうやってしゃべれるようになったんですか？私、1年3ヶ月住んでるけど、全然しゃべられへんねんけど、どうしたらいいの？後でしゃべれる方法教えてください。じゃあ、The next song is...これ Daydream Believer みんな知ってるよね Do you like this song? Yeah From the monkeys Daydream Believer Oh, I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings The 6 o'clock alarm would neverSleep out of my eyes With shaving razors gold And it stings Cheer up, sleepy Jean Oh, what can it mean To a daydream believer And a homecoming queen You once thought of me as a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy
I can be. Oh, and our good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Thank you.
Tell us all that's time. True as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, but a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before. Just as sure as the sun will rise. Tell us all that's time. Tune us on that song. Bitter, sweet, and strange. Funny, you can change. Learn if you are wrong. Certain as the sun rising in the east, tell us all that's time, song us all that's rhyme, beauty and the beast. Tell us all that's time, song us all that's rhyme, beauty.
That was Beauty and the Beast. You know, right? Yeah. I love that movie. When I was 16, I watched the movie Beauty and the Beast, and I cried. I don't know. I don't know what. I cried. so many tears. The next song is called Kiseki. Kiseki, it means miracles. Do you believe miracles? I believe it. Please listen, Kiseki.
その瞳無邪気な子供みたいに微笑む横顔をずっといつしか追いかけてた今花のように心に咲き出した愛しい気持ち育てていきたい そばにいるのに近づくほど遠く二人離れていくばかりで今この胸に流れる愛の歌優しいメロディーあなたも聞こえる
ありがとうございます。もう楽しい時間はあっという間で。The next song is my last song. Before that, I brought my CDs today. これちょっとね、英語の文章誰にもチェックしてもらってないから合ってるかどうか分からへんから間違ってたら誰か教えてください。I recorded this album last year in New York. 合ってる？合ってる？ It's $10! Most of all, I sang today in here. 合ってる？合ってる？おすごい合ってる？やった！ If you want it, I'm gonna sell it after the show. 後ろのとこね。Back.But I have to get back to New York after that. I have to leave here by 7:30 p.m. So let's do it quickly. And thank you for understanding and cooperation on this matter. Thank you. ありがとうございます。合ってた？英語合ってた？ほんまに？英語合ってた？めっちゃ嬉しい。これ自分で考えて、いつも添削してもらうねんけど、友達に間違ってるとこ、今日お頼むの忘れてたからさ。anyway, the last song is called トイレの神様。 It means Goddess of the Bathroom. That's a really weird title, right? I know. But this was my number one hit song in Japan.This song is a very precious song about my grandma. She and I were living together for 12 years. She taught me so many things. She has made me who I am today. I made this song after she passed away. And this song is very, very long. I'm sorry.
いや本当に今日はニューヨークからワシントンまで来て朝バス乗ってきたんですけどね、いろいろなんかメモリアルとかここに来る前に回ったりとかして、すごくワシントンで素敵なところやなと思ってまた来たいなと思いました。またワシントンに来れるようにニューヨークでも、日本でも精進して頑張っていきたいなと思いますので、またぜひワシントンに来た際には遊びに来てください。それでは最後に聞いてください。トイレの神様。小三の頃からなぜだかおばあちゃんと暮らしてた。実家の隣だったけど、おばあちゃんと暮らしてた。毎日お手伝いをして、五目並べもした。でもトイレ掃除だけ苦手な私に、おばあちゃんがこう言った。トイレにはそれはそれは綺麗な女神様がいるんやで。だから毎日綺麗にしたら女神様みたいにべっぴんさんになれるんやで。その日から私はトイレをピカピカにし始めた。べっぴんさんに絶対なりたくて、毎日磨いてた。買い物に出かけた時には 二人でカモナンバ食べた新喜劇録画し損ねたおばあちゃんを泣いて責めたりもしたトイレにはそれはそれは綺麗な女神様がいるんやでだから毎日綺麗にしたら女神様みたいにべっぴんさんになれるんやで少し大人になった私はおばあちゃんとぶつかった家族ともうまくやれなくて居場所がなくなった休みの日も家に帰らず彼氏と遊んだりした五目並べもカモナンバーも二人の間から消えてたどうしてだろう人は人を傷つけ大切なものをなくしてくいつも味方をしてくれてたおばあちゃん残して一人きり家離れた上京して2年が過ぎておばあちゃんが入院した痩せて細くなってしまったおばあちゃんに会いに行ったおばあちゃんただいまってわざと昔みたいに言ってみたけどちょっと話しただけだったのにもう帰りって病室を出された次の日の朝おばあちゃんは静かに眠りについたまるでまるで私が来るのを待っていてくれたようにI'm gonna eat it. 様みたいにべっぴんさんになれるんやで。気立てのいいお嫁さんになるのが夢だった私は、今日もせっせとトイレをピカピカにする。おばあちゃんおばあちゃんありがとう、おばあちゃんほんまにありがとう。
Thank you. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you coming today. Thank you. I hope to see you all soon. And I'm gonna come back to Washington, D.C. in September. Maybe. So let's meet again. Thank you. Thank you so much. ありがとうございました。Thank you.
Thank you for joining us at the Millennium